You hear this guy today? He said, I'll work for him, even though he's working for me. You join my organization, so that means you work for me. That's what that means. Okay, now. Do you prefer to spawn in the house? I prefer to spawn in the house as opposed to my arcade. At the house. At the apartment. But most of my cars are, so I could just like, you know, swap between garages and whatnot. Yeah, man, says I gotta call Lester first.
What do you need exactly?
Nope, he didn't. Because it's not available right
okay.
now.
Okay, some other time.
Thank you.
Yep.
I take it this isn't a social call. No problem. I'll get them off your back.
You want some weapons that won't lead back to you? I got you some weapons that won't lead back to you. I just found them on a raid on some doomsday preppers. I'm sending you live locations for all the noose bands in the field. You gotta find them, identify the one with the weapons in it, and bring the guns back here.
I'm driving over there now. There's four of them actually. There's four of them. There are four vans. It's the same. would probably put the cops in chasing the cops, so I didn't get away from them. I mean, well, the cops are chasing me, but, no. Bill is trying to lose the cops and I'm trying to get to the other side of the house, so. I don't know. side.
As a group sex team, we'll need an armored car to begin with. I know they do regular runs to the diamond, but nah, that would draw way too much attention. Here, give me a second. Excellent. There's a standard stockade under repair at an auto shop. They might not even notice it's missing.
I can fly it. We're fine. Yeah. Yeah, that's good. I'm running to the damn Harmony real quick, man. No. Losing the damn cops, man. I can't even invite part of the game right now. This dude let me do that. I just lost him, right?
Cyber fuck you, asshole.
Sup? Hey, look out! Later on.
Oh. Shut up.
The old group sex con. Why do I love saying that? Now, if you're keeping count, we still need outfits, security passes, and the plate of an armored car, which is on the casino's roster. I've got the location of where group sex store their trucks. Get over there and snap an image of the right plate so we can copy it. Security team is there. Must be discussing the next shipment. Keep your head down and quietly make your way to the casino stockade. It's the white and black one. Grab a pick of the plate on the rear of the truck and send it over to me.
Cabron!
Thank you. can't get in it because it's flipped over. Well, it's flipped over, Coach, so I can't get in it because I can't flip it back over. Yeah, I'm on foot.
Okay, let's get in your getaway vehicles. This might not sound like the best idea, but you're gonna steal them off the cops. Nah, trust me on this. It all makes perfect sense. I just don't have time to explain it to you. Get over there, sneak into the compound, and jack them. Place will have cops all over it.
Yeah.
Technically, they're already all over it. So, if you can get the vehicles out of there without a gunfight,
right,
that would be the best case scenario. You might need to move some of the other cars.
him out of the way first. Oh, that one, okay. Alright. I lost cops, I'm gonna go into the arcade now. Thank you.
I knew people were supposed to be mellow out here, but they are driving me fucking crazy. I can't even honk my horn at stop signs. They look at me like I've got leprosy or something.
I am looking forward to the weekend, I tell you.
So, we can con a lot of things, but we can't con a vault door. Still need some heavy-duty equipment to get through all that metal. And luckily enough, I just heard about an enterprising young criminal outfit who have what we need. I heard about them on the police scanner, so you'll be dealing with some cops, but no matter. It's a godsend.
That's what happens when you shoot over here. There's the gang members are literally right there. The gang members are literally right there. That my arcade is over there too, so that's why I know that.
Thank you. fuck you and your mom. Oh,
get down!
Greetings.
Thank you.
for should be close. It'll be a small device, likely stored in a boring metal case. You know, it's the government. They're not exactly fruit computers. It's dead quiet down there. Just a few guards and a load of security cameras.
Can't bring it right now.
Yeah, I see the thickness. I'm like right next to it. I'm like right down the road then. Coaches. Yep.
drive right in. Tower 2, you should find him in there somewhere. That's the guy! Take him down and grab what you came for! Great! You got him! Now get the hell out of there!
Yeah. What does it matter now? I'm already like halfway there.
something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's on the way.
Limited edition.
Need to take a break between bets? The bespoke Diamond Casino and Resort hotels are available for purchase. And like everything else,
you know the one. That could show it
online.
I don't know who you're talking about, Carol.
Well, it'll come to me later.
Take your time. Here you go.
What's wrong, Lauren?
Goodbye.
Nothing. I just wish the others were here.
Oh, come on. We don't need them. Me and you.
All aboard the Hot Mess Express. Can I get a choo-choo?
Traffic was backed up for miles. Man, that freeway been under construction for
really
like 20
years. Really like your car,
years.
You know?
Only losers take public transportation. Come on, man. I'd rather sit in traffic. Later.
Can we not go into this conversation right now? All these conspiracy theories, right? Cause, man, like, Michael Jackson ain't still alive, right? Like, no. Stop. Nothing's wrong. I'm just saying, nothing's wrong with him, but he ain't, like... Fair point, sure, but anyway, he ain't still alive, right? That's just what I'm trying to say here.
I want to lick your face all over.
That's true.
Probably. He did some stuff to some people. I don't know if he did it to everybody. Exactly. Like if he's gonna like beat up Cassie like that, then yeah, he did. He did all the things that they say he did. Yep. Makes sense.
Marcy?
Orlando Brown?
Jeez, the guy.
How's our...